When it comes to love, I keep my senses. I don't get kicked around. I shivered once. You broke into my soul. The damage is done now. I'm out of control. How did you get to me? No one else on earth could ever hurt me. Break my heart the way you do. No one else on earth was ever worth it. No one could love me like, no one could love me like you. You can make me want you anytime you want to. You're burning me alive. I can't deny you, even when I catch you.
Smoke.
close. The flames are now licking my body. I want to help me. I feel like I'm slipping away. It's hard to breathe. My chest is just a heaving. Billy was a small town loner who never did dream of ever leaving southern Arizona or ever hearing wedding bells ring. He never had a lot of luck with the ladies. He sure had a lot of good working skills. Never cared about climbing any ladder. He knew the way in a small cafe, found a will. Met Miss Bonnie and a little bit of her was a little too much. A few movies and a few months later, feeling got strong enough. It didn't own a car, so it must have been love. I drove him uptown for a diamond. That's when he started going over the line, working overtime to give her things just to hear her say she don't deserve them. But he loved her and he just kept going overboard, over the limit to afford to give her things he knew she wanted. 'Cause without her, she is his only need. Ring on her finger and one on the ladder. A new promotion every now and then. Bonnie worked until she couldn't tire a breath. Then stayed at home and had the first of two children. Babies grew up and moved away. Left them sitting on the front porch, rocking. And Billy watching Bonnie's hair turn gray. And every once in a while you could see him get up and he'd head downtown. 'Cause he'd heard about something she wanted, and it just had to be found. Didn't matter how simple or how much it was love. Boy, ain't that love just something one strong enough to keep a man going over the line, working overtime to give her things just to hear her say she don't deserve them. But he loved her and he just kept going overboard, over the limit to afford to give her things wanted. 'Cause without her, where would he be? You see, it's not for him. She is his only need.
Over the line, working overtime. She is his only.
Billy was a small town loner who never did dream of ever leaving southern Arizona or ever hearing wedding bells ring. He never had a lot of luck with the ladies. He sure had a lot of good working skills. Never cared about climbing any ladder. He knew the way in a small cafe, found a will. Met Miss Bonnie and a little bit of her was a little too much. A few movies and a few months later, feeling got strong enough. It didn't own a car, so it must have been love. I drove him uptown for a diamond. That's when he started going over the line, working overtime to give her things just to hear her say she don't deserve them. But he loved her and he just kept going overboard, over the limit to afford to give her things he knew she wanted. Cause without her, she is his only need. Ring on her finger and one on the ladder. A new promotion every now and then. Bonnie worked until she couldn't tire a brand then. Stayed at home and had the first of two children. Babies grew up and moved away. Left them sitting on the front porch, rocking. And Billy watching Bonnie's hair turn gray. And every once in a while you could see him get up and he'd head downtown. Cause he'd heard about something she wanted, and it just had to be found. Didn't matter how simple or how much it was love. Boy, ain't that love just something one strong enough to keep a man going over the line, working overtime to give her things just to hear her say she don't deserve them. But he loved her and he just kept going overboard, over the limit to afford to give her things he knew she wanted. 'Cause without her,